Brong Family Vlog. ADE.
That's a fucking jewel, dude. Looking for a coffee shop right now. So let me tell you something. About 2-3 months ago, I had some really good hot pot. Me and my buds. It was really good. Some hot. Hey, like Post Malone.
It's very cool.
Yeah. Like Post Malone.
What do you think about that thing?
So fun fact, Tiesto made the spider back in 2016. It's named after him, of course. It's called Tiesto, the spider. So, he's a spider.
Hey, what's up? It's me, Sickly Doodle. I'm gonna give you a tip. I said it in this last video, but I really think this is really important. The red roads, they're actually for walking. Like, this is for bikes, so we're kinda... So, when you walk, you should be walking over there. On the red, see? They're doing it wrong. Weird, man. What's bread? So we ran into a couple Brong fans.
Yes.
Let's do a mini interview.
Mini interview.
Yeah. Wow. So where are you guys from?
Germany.
It's first time in ADE?
Yes.
You know, it's always interesting. Like, I always see like Brong fans to be like super dedicated, right?
Yeah.
Like, so what is the thing that makes you guys like Brong so much?
The energy. It's a whole family. Yeah. And every time you go on a concert or an event from the Brong family, is like a whole family. Yes.
Nice. As fans, do you feel like you're actually part of the family also?
Of course, yes.
That's
yes.
Dope.
Yes.
That's always, exactly always. What it is, man. Awesome. Let's keep walking.
What's up?
This is what it looks like when everything's getting prepared, bro.
Dude, this is us preparing. We got the drinks. We do a little, so you're at the Amsterdam store, by the way, right now. We're building everything up. As you can see, we got like crazy stuff going on here with all the graphics. And in like 4 or 5 hours, we're gonna have a lot of people coming over, doing drinks, seeing the store for the very first time before the opening. And then tomorrow, Thursday, ADE is gonna be opening for the public and, you know, having all the brand new merch, having this one. Super proud of this one, our very own comic. And it's gonna be a hell of a time, man. ADE 2019.
You know, I can really tell you're a busy person. You know how I know?
No.
You have the AirPods in, bro.
Oh, yeah. I'm not even talking to the video right now. This is me just doing an interview with the local newspaper.